Each week there's something great. The cheers of fans are here on Channel 8.
Ah, thank you, Solanco cheerleaders. We are live at the King Farm here outside Quarryville in southern Lancaster County. This is one of the most tremendous Football Friday locations we've ever been to. A whole multitude of people here. There's a bonfire back there somewhere. And in the land of the Golden Mules, and we're going to show this to you in a few minutes, we even have a real live mule here. Yes, believe it or not. But we also got a football game to talk about. Solanco and Manheim Central both won their Lancaster-Lebanon Section 2 openers 1 week ago. So the winner of tonight's game would still have a share of first place. Let's see how it all panned out. Solanco coming off their first win of the season and going for another, trailing Manheim Central 14-7 in the second. The blitz from Connor Moran and the big quarterback sack. Now it's Solanco ball backed up on their own five. Joey Welk bounces off one tackler, bounces off another. He's down the sideline, and here we go. 95 yards for Welk. Tremendous way to end the half. Solanco's dead even with the Barons. 14 apiece at the break. Early third, Barons QB Caleb Walton with the fake, and then the keeper, and then exploding through the hole, and he's gone. 55 yards. Put Central back on top, 21-14. Fourth quarter now. Central third and goal at the 6. Walton looking one way, and then rolling the other, and going to Josh Good, wide open for the score, 28-14. Manheim Central extends the lead. Mules trying to answer back. Tyler Stitz putting it up for Welk. He's got it, 48 yards. But the Mules cannot punch it in from there, and Manheim Central wins 28-14. The Barons are now 4-1. All right, with Golden Mules are here with us now. We've got Joe Welk and Tyler Stitz, the quarterback. And Joe, 96-yard run a week ago, 95-yard run this week. Tell me about the run this week, because you guys were backed up big. What were your thoughts?
I was just trying to make a big play happen, and all the credit goes to my line. They made it happen. They opened up the hole. They opened up the hole, and it just worked out, and I found the seam and went. So
you better talk up. The line is right behind you back here, I guess, right? Watching over you there. And Tyler, you complete that big pass to Joe late in the game there. You guys still kind of thought you had a shot there, right?
Oh, yeah. We always had a shot, even to the last play of the game. We thought we were in it the whole time. We weren't going to give up.
And next week, CV, talk about that.
No, we're ready for them. Like, they're a good team, but we can definitely take them.
All right, the Golden Mules, gracious hosts here at the